one street, you know? So, you know, that's why I think it'd be great if I played in the WNBA.
Take me down. I'm feeling now. And if I move on, I admit you're gone. And I ain't ready. And I hold steady. Yeah, I hold you in my arms, in my arms, in my arms. Whoa. And I left inside my heart. Whoa. And your melodies I know. Whoa. And I won't let the terror, and I'm still down, down through the eyes.
Her real asset to the team is that she is the floor general. People count on her, they rely on her, and she's just terrific, whether she's shooting or passing.
Sue Bird, she has spent all everything for the Seattle Storm.
Sue Bird's leadership, it's obvious. I mean, you see the way that she can rally people.
Great pass, Lauren! When a play is called, run it!
Sue does her job better than anybody else that's ever played the game.
Brian Agler wants the ball in Sue Bird's hands.
When Sue Bird is on the floor, and if there's any question about what's going on, get the ball to her.
She has a great antenna, I like to say. She can really dial in to whatever's needed at that moment.
Just take an angel by the wings, beg her now for anything. Take an angel by the wings, time to tell her everything. Ask her for the strength to stay.
Oh, did we need a hero? Courageous, self-sacrificing people, setting examples for all of us.
People line up for them, cheer them, scream their names, and years later they'll tell how they stood in the rain for hours just to get a glimpse of the one who taught him to hold on a second longer.
I haven't given much thought to what my legacy is going to be or what mark I'm going to leave, but you know, one thing I do want to be able to say is that I was a winner.